chances are you're watching this video because you got a warning saying that Google Analytics is updating to GA4 and the old version is going to be terminated soon. So you need to make that switch in your SEO plugins to keep on getting that analytics that you keep on getting all the time. Now, Google makes it fucking hard to do this, so I'm going to show you how to make this super easy. I'll be leaving the link in the description to head on over directly to the Google Analytics site. So let's get started. Once you jump into Google Analytics and you log in, you're gonna need to select the site that you want the GA4 code. So to do that, head on over and click on the top here, search for the site that you wanna work with. In this case, I'll select this one, go ahead and select, and I'll go ahead and open it up. This is going to open up the interface, and obviously there's no analytics because I'm not using it. But to grab the GA4 code, you're gonna head on over to the admin settings. And in the admin settings, there's a little thing that says here, GA4 Setup Assistant. Now be aware, if the code that you are using right now is UA-, that's the old code. It's gonna stop working. So let's head on over to GA4 Setup. We're gonna get started. We're gonna enable data collection, obviously, because we need the analytics. And once we do this, we're gonna head on over to the GA4 property, and it's gonna open it up again. And we're gonna go into data streams. Let's go ahead and select that. And we're gonna select the one that has been created for all. Let's go ahead and select it. And here is the code that we're going to need. Then it needs to start with G- and the rest of the code, or GA4-. Now this is a G. For example, if you are using a WordPress plugin that needs the G code, that's the one you're going to need to keep on getting the analytics. Now if it's asking for the GA4 code, you're gonna find that in the properties over here. I'll go into the account and I'm gonna select this one. So basically this is the code if it's asking for the GA4 code. Here it is. That's how easy it is to grab the code that you're going to need to update to GA4. Now, like I said, it's gonna depend on the SEO plugin that you're gonna use for the code that it's gonna, well, ask for. But there you go, that's how you're gonna set it up. It's super easy, follow the link and this tutorial, and you're gonna get your code right away. And that's a wrap.